didn't fall out. That's the one she put me in.
Yeah, I think she did.
Wait, are you, is it a drop?
Are we doing that?
Yeah. Sure.
Do you not remember that?
No?
No?
There's gonna be someone taking your picture on the outside.
How big is it? Hey, keep grabbing.
I'm on the same side.
I know, that's
are we holding on for this, Steve?
Okay, that's me now.
That's all
you're holding. Alright. I'm about to do it. I know I'm gonna fall out, and I'm so excited, but.
You wanna fall out more?
I mean. I wouldn't mind it. Taking hits. Is that one of the, what do they call it, Steve? Those trees?
Awesome.
Highly recommend everyone.
He's so bad.
Right, I'm glad I'm in the middle.
It's crazy. The GoPro might fall off or anything, right?
When I see it.
Alright, so we do.
We're doing it.
I can show them, I guess.
Can I dip my head underwater?
Sure.
When you go swimming,
when
buddy.
You go in the water belt.
Mom, you're embarrassing me in front of my friends. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding, Mom. I'm dipping my head in the water.
Look,
can I
grow up and you can hold on? Oh, that's a strange.
I know.
That was me.
Let me try.
Oh, yeah, try again.
Steve, are you going to swim it? So we want to swim through the actual rapids and then float on our back when we're done?
Nope, you're going to float on your back.
Float on your back the whole time.
Oh, alright.
Keep your feet up.
When you get out, you're going to swim about 10 feet away. Alright. You want to float on your back on the rapids. You should be pretty close to the boat after.
Okay.
If you're not, swim back.
Can we, like, aim for that? Yeah. Try to go over them and get points?
Can you go whitewater rafting by yourself? Kayla, a bug just like went in between your legs. Oh, it fell in the water now. Kill it.
Kendra, I will push you out of this
way. Kendra, there's a bug on your leg. It might be a leech.
Yeah, let's push it down.
We're not drowned. Why would you want it out of the water? They pick you up.
Thank you.
Oh, I just peed past it. I wouldn't recommend going.
Come on! Swim this way. Speed up!
I want to be next to Nikki.
Morgan, make sure you look around at everybody.
Wait, I want to be.
Jump your head forward.
I want to be with.
How come the water's getting warmer?
Wait. I'm trying to get next to Nikki.
Where are you, Morgan?
I'm back here. Guys, go this way.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Morgan, come here. I want to tilt that for
you. Wait, I'm trying to go with Nikki. Alright, get it. Did you do
Morgan, if you do this, look at me.
What?
Grab your hands here and pull it down. There you go. And look forward.
Should I keep my eyes closed?
Oh, I guess I should. No. You want to see what you're in? Here we go, Kendra. Boy, you want to hold my hand?
If you want to hold my hand, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Breathe after the wave.
Come on, relax. My mom's freaking out.
Is she alright? Oh, Marco, shut up.
Alright, I gotta go. All the way down.
This is so fun. Alright, my mom's good now. What did he say?
He's gonna go ahead.
For some reason, do you feel like this in your abs, kind of? Like floating or something?
You should, because you're trying to keep your legs up. So it's called a hollow body.
Alright, are we swimming back there? Huh? Everyone's swimming back.
Nice job, Chris. Thank you.